Nowadays, I'm too cool for a girlfriend. Nowadays, I don't know when the world spins. Live your life like we die when the world ends. It's alright every time we fucking break a sin.
They added the Skull Trooper in twice. Did you know that?
Wait, what do you mean?
A year ago, on the November 26, 2017, the Skull and Gold Troopers are back in the Adam Shop for the last time. This Fort Nightmares. How spooky will your squad be? So I thought they were only in one time. They brought them in twice.
So they had cycled. That's sick.
Well, they brought them back in, I'm saying, like, one more time.
You think they're going to re-release it?
Oh, yeah.
And then have a party where they have gold glasses in celebration. Successful release of the Skull Trooper, everyone. Let's cheers our gold steins.
Well, we just made $300 million in a day.
Hello. Oh my. Thank you, Mr. Stream Sniper, for the help. Jesus, that stream sniper just saved my life. Let's hope he doesn't come kill me now. I don't think he will. That's the first time that's happened in Fortnite.
Fuck my ass and fuck it raw with my hand strangling your balls. Fuck, dude. Come on, Sonic Boom 171. Really? What are you doing, buddy?
People coming from? Fuck! They fucking appear on top of me every game!
Oh, this guy's coming at me, bro.
19 white.
Oh! Try
later.
Me!
Later!
This tornado was made for walking. Oh my god!
Oh shit!
What just happened?
Oh,
what
shit.
Happened?
What the?
What just
wait,
happened?
For a
what
second, the? Dude.
Whoa!
Wait, I'm going in, dude.
What are these?
Wait, all of us have to hop in at the same time.
Yeah?
Oh, fuck you, pussy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on.
You can't go in. You can stand over it, though. Oh! What is that? Why does it do that?
Wait.
Yeah, what's on this little island, though? Oh, wait, it lifted up the three chests.
One to our right, west, and there's a guy at the broken down 240.
This guy's a bot. Downed him? Headshot him? Headshot him again?
What the fuck?
Body shot him?
Focusing me for it.
Dude, I'm cheating, bro. What the fuck?
Guys at the thing 240.
How you doing, brother? Ah! Chad, I shouldn't have played with him, bro. Oh my god!
That's got sniped. Water.
Yeah, put our soccer.
I see him, he's at the tree. He's dead.
Okay.
I just ripped that dude. That was a nasty snipe.
These guys are underneath me.
Yeah. Nope. Want it?
What is happening? He's really focused on his building.
Yep.
Play with Shroud. Dude, I'm down to run some random squads later. Get Shroud and whoever. It'll be lit.
Ooh. I got a wife, dude.
I got a husband.
Is she hot though?
Okay. Oh, you got a husband?
Yeah. His name
nice.
Is...
Nice. Who is it? Is it me?
His name is Ali.
What the fuck?
Replaced the fans.
What, Ali?
AKA Myth.
So you're the one that took his V-card, dude?
You're damn right I did, buddy.
Hey. Arms over there.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
He destroyed it. He didn't hit me for much. Oh my god, this guy's outplaying me, bro.
He's all the way on the ground.
Let's go! Door! What?
Oh my god!
Let's go! Whoa!
Dude, yo, no lie though, props to him. He played really well. I was making so many mistakes. Ah! I really wanted it.
Wow, dude.
Dave, can you 360 Ooga Booga give me them toes and ASMR?
360 Ooga Booga give me them toes.
That's the best thing I can do, brother. That's kind of sus.
All right, let's get out of here. Maybe there's somebody unpleasant. Oh, God, you took my launch pad. I saw that. He's not going to get very far. I'll be able to clap him before he goes up top, maybe. No, he's going to make it to my shit. He's going to go up. Yeah, we're just gonna have to go up with him. Why is that guy staying low? The fuck? This guy's gonna piss me the fuck off, I can already tell. This kid just wants to play Ring Around the Rosie. What are the chances this guy comes back around? People like this, bro. I swear. People like fucking this, dude. I can't. Is this guy fucking serious, dude? My god, this is the most annoying player ever. Let me land, dude. Why can't I land right here? Dude, like, I'm gonna have a fucking brain aneurysm. This is the most annoying player I've ever fought in my entire life. and I've been alive on this planet for 21 years. That's pretty big of a fucking accomplishment. I'm gonna teabag this guy. I have to teabag this guy. I'm gonna give him a special treatment, dude. You want a roof? Here's a roof, dude. You want some grenades too? You can have them, bro. I don't give a fuck. God, you're annoying. I hate that guy. I actually hate that guy. He's probably cost me the 20 bomb single-handedly, dude. I'm triggered. I'm a demonstrator.